For this problem, we're going to find sine of negative 120 degrees. Since this number is negative, we're going to start at 0 and rotate backward 120 degrees. Sine correlates to the y-coordinate on the unit circle. So sine of negative 120 degrees is equal to negative square root of 3 over 2. And this is the final answer.